Bonjour, dear friends of Bottle Stop Wine Bar. This is Laurent with Elite Wines presenting you today the Weinbach Estates from Alsace and their beautiful 2017 Pinot Blanc Reserve. The Weinbach Estate started about 1,000 years ago. It was first planted by Capuchin friars. They ran it for many centuries until the French Revolution, when the clergy had to lose many of their estates. That was one. It was bought by the two brothers, the Fowler brothers. Today, the fourth generation runs the estate, Edith and Theo, two young, talented winemakers. They run the estate in organic and biodynamic modes. The winery is sitting on the foot of the Schlossberg Grand Cru vineyard. This is in the little town of Kaisersberg in Alsace, again. The Pinot Blanc is aged for 8 to 9 months in oak vats, and we hope that it will pair very nicely with the fried soft shell crabs that Kim and Emil have prepared for you this evening. Thank you again. Merci. Santé.